respiratory rate, pulse rate, and temperature. You determine the